mean, when slavery ended, that didn't mean that freedom arrived.
That I know of was the great clarinetist Alphonse Picou, which is my grandmother's cousin. Alphonse Picou played clarinet, and he actually recorded with Jelly Roll Morton. You know, my mom's side, it goes back a bit, but my father was the first musician in his family, and then came all of us.
Yeah, oh, Southern Coon song.
The lead up to it drove me crazy, especially as like a young woman that was like taking my first like feminism classes, and the idea of being paraded around like this was weird. My grandfather and I were really, really close. My big thing was, what's gonna happen if Wawi dies before I'm old enough to be queen?
My dad's great uncle, B. Kate, who was the offspring of a Native American and an African, he thought the highest level of respect he could pay to the Native Americans was for us to dress on Mardi Gras as Indians.
I try to continue the tradition that was passed on to me by my father. I wouldn't know half as much as I know about it if it had not been for him.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, that's the name of it.
I'm not sure what with the piece, The Coon Blues by Alphonse Picou. I don't know why he used that. I don't know if that was used in a way to sort of rebel or poke fun at the name.
There were those who didn't have much of a choice.